So for on Google Store, you don't have to have one. All right, so we're done. Let's go click done. Now basically how you add the Spectrum TV app, it's not already in there. You have to go down to search and then you have to type it in. So S, and on the right side keep an eye. So as soon you do that, you see the second one is Spectrum TV, and you go another right click. So you have to keep going right, add channel or view screenshot. We're gonna add the channel. It's asking me for my pin because I made that like that. So give me a moment. All right, so the channel is being added. Channel added, we click OK. And it gives you an option right there. Go to channel, click on that. The second one was remove channel. So if you ever have need to remove the channel, same thing, go to search. Do not go and find the channel. Go to search, search it, and then remove it. That's the proper way of removing it. So it's saying starting the app and getting the information and all that. So this screen is very important. You see, if you get this information, this screen where it's asking you agree or decline, this means that you're getting the latest SESTVA. If you had an issue and you had uninstalled and reinstalled it, if you are not seeing this screen, it's not fixed. So I'm gonna make another video how to fix that issue if it stopped working. So what you need to do, how to uninstall it and how to power cycle modem and router before you can get it working. But this screen is very important for that. If it stopped working and you reinstall it, you should get this screen. So I'm gonna go and go right agree. All right, so we have everything same, live TV. And it says press for main menu, left key, this one. So if I click press, that's my guide, the channel guide, 1, 2, 3, it's giving you the option. One thing people do is that they change the filter all the way up. So for filter, it's like, it's just going up and down the channel. So to filter, you have to click this one more time. One click brings you the guide on the live TV. The other, again, left click brings you the filter. So you have to click it twice. One click just to bring up the guide, then quickly twice brings you this sorting option. So you see it's sorting by channel number right now. Some people, what they do is they select it with the network name, and now they're saying my channels are up and down and they are not working and all that. So we need to tell them that, hey, do this. So if I do that, and then the other thing is they might up ending, like somebody in the kids or somebody, they click on favorites, locals, movies or sports, and they're saying I am not getting all my channels. Make sure that it's set to channel number and then filtered by all channels. Like if I go down and I click on movies, I'm gonna just get all the movie channels now and nothing else, you see, and they are scrambled, 628, 624 and 54. So again, I have to click 1, 2. I get that thing. I'm gonna filter it first by all channels, click on all channels, then I'm gonna click 1, 2, and over there I'm gonna go it with sort by channel number, and I'm now I can click OK or go left. And if I click once, my guide comes up and it's in order. So this is how you install the Spectrum TV app. You go up and down, and let's see about the channel. Alright, so back. So back button comes into play once you click, for example, a star. And now you click going, either you can click right, but it's not working, right? So closed captioning and all that. So you have to click this back button at this point, or this reverse. It's not working, so that's the back button gonna work. So this is how the remote is. Next, I'm gonna make a video about how to add the favorite. So let's see if the favorite's in this one. I know you have to So once you are at the home, to find Spectrum TV ads, usually it's all the way down somewhere. So we're in Spectrum. Starting the app. So each time you're gonna see this, and then your channel will start playing, right? So you have to go to the My Library, I believe. Nope. It's very tricky. Or in guide. And in guide you click on. I think it's Video Store. Nope. It's not going to be Video Store. It is very tricky. Each time somebody asks, like it's once in a blue moon, we have to go. Right there. Settings, preferences, manage favorites. So this is how you get the favorites done in the Spectrum TV app. And I don't like it. They should have given you an option right in the channel to select it. So if you press a channel, for example, I'm gonna add Animal Planet. You see that heart there, and I'm gonna add BBC. Let's do the word and America about. Now I can go back. So OK button is hover over, use the right left buttons to go up on that tile. Click OK button to get that channel added to your favorites. If you press again, it's gonna be removed. So I'm gonna go back more. No, I don't want to. So go back. I'm gonna go up to my live TV. I'm gonna bring up the sorting option again by pressing it twice, the left arrow, and then I'm gonna go to favorites and see what channels are there. So you see it's showing up something, but my I don't know why Nickelodeon is showing up. Maybe Nickelodeon is by default on, but I see the Animal Planet there and BBC. No, that's not it. So let's go to the settings again. Manage favorites. And I'm not sure if they have already favorited something for me. I don't see the Nickelodeon yet. Yes, so I didn't do it, but somehow by default it is in there for, and so we can take care of them. But that was by default, I didn't do it. So I hope this video helped you, and you can by using this video you can like navigate around Spectrum TV app a lot better than before. Thank you, and you have a good night.